we do see a depression in their nest. I think that depression serves as a resting place for some of the wasps, and to also rest the food there while they chew it up. Not really sure, I'm just thinking. And you do see them tap their feet on the nest, signaling danger.